Good morning, Sandra here from Atelier Vintage Rose. Today I want to share with you the miniature scene that I made for Mo. Happy birthday, sis! It's a work in progress. The outside I made white, and I don't know if she wants to have it aged. So that's why it's a little bit of work in progress, and she has a little dog that goes here. What I made is on the roof, I tried to mimic a metal, so I made it from a few board plates and paint. Then I made the fireplace from paper. I sketched, I don't know if you can see this, first I sketched it and then I cut it out and painted it and put it together. On the top there are some little pictures from her family and a water can. And down below there is lots and lots of tiny pieces of wood that I put in, and this is what she has next to her fireplace. Here we have a little mouse playing with some wood, and here we have wood, and I made a little bit of ash, sorry, there behind it, in there. And I made a wood stool with three candles, but I want to, this is my first wood stool I made, and I want to search for a better tutorial because I don't like the way it turned out, but it's the only thing I had. And then I made her a bunch of flowers in that glazed vase filled with little diamonds. So this is what I made. I hope you can see it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. See you next time. Bye.